Say again? Go ahead. Go ahead.
I got your back.
It's clear through here.
We have the south side of the valet locked up.
Okay.
We have the south side of the valet locked down.
Hey, Smith, you got the raffle, bro. Get over front, bro.
You know how far it is from here?
If you can get yourself some cover, take it. Like, don't be out in the open. You can always go further. Push in a little bit, man, just so you got cover. Some concealment, at least. Nope.
To the back, one in front, babe.
That right there, but they can't get into there. Correct.
Cars under the sink somewhere.
Correct.
Correct.
Well, we have plain clothes there. Okay. And then they are north of. Ask Ferris where the vehicle actually is, because 300 yards is my friend right now. Put it this way, if we have it locked down here, we still have it locked down there. It's not going to hurt us to push back.
Locked down, we're not accomplishing anything by watching empty cars here.
No.
If it goes boom, I'd rather go boom without us here. I got somebody walking out over here. Hey, what are you doing, man? What's up? Say that one more time. You trying to find the airport? Turn around for me, man.
Yeah.
Okay.
You know what's going on?
You know
right
what's
now?
Going on right now?
I know that I was in the crowd when it started happening. I tried to do as much CPR as I could. I'm just trying to find my wife now.
Okay, well, the airport's over there, but right now, wherever you just were, is the safest place to be because you're not going to be able to go to the airport at this moment. Do you have a phone on you?
Yeah, where do you want me to go?
No, I'm saying, where did you just come out of?
I just came out of the hotel.
Yeah, go back into the hotel.
I think it was an emergency exit. I don't know if I'm going to be able to get back in.
No,
that way.
You know what? Follow this road around. Stay on the sidewalk.
To the left.
Follow this road around. You see where those flashing lights are?
Yeah.
You're gonna stay to the right of those lights. You're gonna walk across the street. There's a bunch of people. There's a group of people across the street.
Yeah.
Okay? Safety in numbers. Go ahead, man. She's the one calling out the 434s right now? Yeah. There's a dude with a cowboy hat. He's just hanging out right there. He was originally at valet earlier. Just giving you a heads up. You see someone walking.
Man, we'll split up, man. Us four being supposed to be together.
Yeah.
Go take the Explorer?
Yeah, let's go ahead.
Stay here in all this direction.
Got it. Fire? Fire equipment?
No, you gotta show it around.
ATF? Oh, this might be one of the guys in plain clothes up there.
Okay. ATF.
You still on with him? What's up?
Thanks for your wife. You okay?
Yeah.
I got you, man. Fires, we're still good, all right?
Where?
In the Lux and the Mel's restroom.
You guys got that?
Did you hear that? Alright.
Yes. Absolutely. Yeah, which bathroom and who heard it? Spivey. Alright, making sure you guys are still there. Got it. Got it. Yeah, it's on Fox right now, my wife.
ugly, man.
Mm-hmm. I want to know the deal with the officer who got shot.
Dude, I don't know, man.
What?
Get dispatch right now?
What about?
She fucking going through some shit.
Oh, yeah.
Ferris, we're good back here, Ferris. We're good back here. We should keep eyes on this car as well.
Yeah, I keep looking around. I keep looking around. And I'm looking to make sure no red dots come over here from Mandalay.
Are there going to be one of the anti-cop things or the terrorist thing?
No.
That vehicle with the ice. What's that?
So 445?
Correct.
You need to take a break, man. Cool.
Huh?
If you need to take a break, take a break.
I'm good, man.
Walking north through the valet. East side of the valet. Underneath the Sphinx head.
A male right underneath the Sphinx head.
Walking north. He just stopped underneath.
He's right in front of the valet. East right underneath the Sphinx head. He looks like a white male wearing a black and a gray shirt possibly. Having a backpack or a little duffel bag. Right into Sphinx head. He has a backpack. It's a little duffel bag.
Looks like he's at the valet cashier. Directly under the Sphinx head. Inside the valet. Easternmost portion of the valet.
They're out with him.
Okay.
They're on him. Our guys got on him, or are they friends?
Yeah, they got him. Walking from right in.
Okay.
Are they still out with him?
He's at media.
What?
Media.
He is media?
Yeah.
Could be SWAT. Black is the color. Black, black, black. Warm zone. So Mandalay Bay and Trop.
Paris.
For sure.
Yeah. And Paris.
Paris had victims as well? Like, I'm not going by the 434s, I'm going by actual contact.
It's your wife, bro. Go ahead, man.
No, I'm good. I did.
Fine.
Your wife know you're good? You send a message?
Walking where?
Thank you. You okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
Spivey, you good? You good?
Black SUV Audi, bro.
SUV?
Hey, Ferris. Ferris. It's a black SUV Audi. Black SUV Audi? It's a black SUV Audi.
Did he confirm it? someone's calling up.